They have played twice previously this year. The Oilers won in overtime. That was followed by a Blackhawks overtime winner. Let's see who gets the 2 points today.
Somebody had dropped their stick and they were left-handed, and you had a right-handed guy go, you know,
McDavid off
stick.
A steal. Sorry, here's the stop shot. Tamed by Forsberg. The rebound to Saad.
Looks like the Hawks are going to exit the phone. Great stick, and then just the explosion going way wide. Little backhand, forehand, and Forsberg with a tremendous save.
Rebound sharp to DeBrincat. Dropped it back. Osterley to Hinostroza. Center to tip. Nice save by Talbot on a sweet redirect by Saad.
Hinostroza head up all the way, and it shoots for the stick of Brandon Saad. Good stick there from Cam Talbot.
Chris Russell winds it around. Maroon tipped it loose, and now a two-on-one. Edmondson, McDavid's the trigger man with Draisaitl of it. McDavid the shot. Big save by Forsberg. Rebound. Deflected just wide. Forsberg might have gotten a piece of the second chance. Maroon to Draisaitl. Larson centered it. In front, Maroon. Oh, what a save by Forsberg. A dandy from point-blank range. Had it knocked away. Taves looks for Hinostroza. He'll get the line. Benny Hinostroza centered it. Here's a shot. Saad! But a good one by Talbot.
And next thing you know, here comes Saad. And a puck went end over end. Speaking of old-time baseball players, looks like a little Wilbur Wood here, partner.
Yeah.
End over ender, little knuckler, right? Wasn't able to really get a lot on that shot. Nice play from Hinostroza. Like Taves going hard to the net as well.
Runa's long one is blocked out in front. They fight for it. He's going to the back end of Nick Schmaltz. He's able to tuck it to the back of the net. And the Hawks able to grab the lead. That was Jan Runa who got that puck to the goal. Hasn't played the last four, but he's on the score sheet now.
No, Schmaltz wins the foot race with Chris Russell. Puck's laying there. You got Hartman in front of the net battling. Loose puck, and from our Honda goal replay, nothing but net for Nick Schmaltz. A goal in three straight games. Kane should get an assist as well.
Puck cleared out to center, David Camp. We'll chase after it. Camp dropped it back. Here's head to break it. His pass.
Avoids the hit from Benning. Good support again. Two on one down low, and then just a quick little play. I think it goes off of Letestu and then past Talbot. 12 and red trying to get it to the front of the net. Yeah, and it goes off the right skate of Mark Letestu. Beats Cam Talbot.
Saved by Forsberg. Rebound taken by Schmaltz. Schmaltz looking for Hartman, who gets the line. Ryan Hartman, a rich shot. Oh, the same rebound. By Talbot, that one on Kane. Or he had a good look.
Put a little honey on that stick. What a pass.
Now Kane again. Holds it, centered it. Here's a shot that's going to hit the goal post. Sorry, I thought sharp shot had gone in. It actually drew iron. Kane holding. Down to eight. Kane holds on. Goes down low to Tate. Trying to stop it. Oh, denied by Talbot. Rebound right along the goal line. Finish the opening period. Oh, nice play. The Oilers get back in. A ring around by Strome. Lucic drops it up the boards. Benning sends it the other way. Here's a long shot. Strome, and a save by Forsberg.
You can just put him into an area and take away his ice as much as you can. You give yourself a pretty good chance.
A loose puck to the net. They were trying to center it. The puck escaping. Nurse and wound up in the back of the goal. Maybe Nurse did touch it. And the Oilers have cut the Hawks' lead in half.
Not much going on here. And I'm not sure Forsberg thinks Nurse is going to dump this puck back to the front of the net here, Pat. And he just advances it. Now, does it go off of Ruda? Couldn't tell from our vantage point. There's the play. No, that just goes right between the legs of Forsberg.
Dave starting back. Osterley into the zone. Saad able to get away from a check. Saad cuts in. Now to Taves. He looks to shoot. Save! Rebound! Oh, shot just wide by Taves on a turnaround attempt.
For many more.
Nurse stripped of it. Good takeaway. Here's the break. And a stop shot and a save. That was Bulma, sorry. And a good stop by Talbot.
I think the Hawks had something going.
Steel center pass, Lucic, a diving play, Runa. should have been a one-on-one with Lucic, and it never happened with Aruda. Terrific defensive job. So Forsberg had a particularly good outing there, and he's been pretty good so far here today. In front comes Kane, and a save by Talbot.
There goes Kane right through the middle of the ice. Great pickup, skate to stick, yeah, off the pad, and it gets a little help there. Benning too.
Jarkera. Now try that one off the wall, and Hinostroza battles back the other way. Vinny into the zone, left it for Taves. He pulls his way to the net. One hand shot. Goal! Jonathan Taves, a one hand shot as he was being tackled. And it might have been Saad who finished it, but the Hawks in the final seconds of the period have extended the lead.
Gets beat. And all of a sudden, now the Hawks get that puck to the net, and Jonathan Taves drawing a penalty. Hinostroza will continue his point streak. Brandon Saad going hard to the net. That go off of him in front. Sure looks like the reaction. Yes, sir.
That didn't get through. Fine block by Klefbom. That stung him, however. Puljujarvi took it away for Smoltz. He looks to drive. Shooting. Saved by Forsberg. Able to clear it out to center. Forsling. Checked as he got to the line. Now Hartman picking up across. Kane. Talbot, a mattress pass by Hartman. Kane laid on it, and Talbot beat him. Consistency from number 88. Meanwhile, the Oilers, McDavid pulls up. The trailer is Draisaitl around to check. He shoots, goal post. He beat Forsberg, but hit the iron. He's kept alive to Hinostroza. His drop pass was read beautifully by McDavid. Speeding on Ostrom, he got away from McDavid. Cut to the net, shoot, save by Forsberg. And a centering pass that Larson broke up. Now Wingles looking in front. Here's the shot. Kennedy saved by Talbot. Shot. And it's off a leg to Taves. Well, Hinostroza jumped in and rolled loose. Here's the shot. The puck found Jordan Osterley, and he stepped one home against his former team. And halfway through the third, it's 4-1.
That's the one thing that Jordan Osterley can really do. As the puck just seems to explode off his stick, Pat. A screen in front by Ryan Strome took away the vision of Cam Talbot.
And a throng of happy humans rising in unison to salute the home side, who pick up their 20th win of the season as they get to the halfway point. And Anton Forsberg, his first win in almost 2 months.
If you don't have it, that being goaltending, you got no shot. Doesn't matter who's standing behind the bench. How good of an offensive team you had. Breakdown Coach Q speak the other night. Obviously wasn't happy with his defensive core. They were better here this afternoon. Still some leaks, but they found a way to overcome and should feel good about themselves going on the road to Ottawa on Tuesday.